realiza el prodigio de amarse. Hay campanas de fiesta que cantan en el corazón. Hay campanas de fiesta que cantan.
I'm going to be, I'm a student at Conservatory of the Ozarks, and I'm going to be singing Lose Control by Teddy Swims.
Also a student with the Conservatory of the Ozarks. Today I'll be singing Slow Dance by John Legend. I think it's very appropriate for the time, so I'm excited to sing it for y'all. Talking loud and wilding out, don't seem like my old lady. Let's go and play the songs we used to play. Can we reignite the flame? 'Cause things just ain't the same. Forget about the world, just groove it with my girl. Forget about the news, let's go put on our dancing shoes. Propose that we go to the flow and we slow dance, yeah. TV out for a minute. That politics and fake promises ain't really none of my business. Let's go and play the songs we used to play on that old school radio. Let the music soothe your soul. Forget about the world, I'm just grooving with my girl. Forget about the news, let's go put on our dancing shoes. Let's not talk about. But I propose that we go to the flow and we slow dance, yeah.
Hello everyone, my
My name is Jane Currier, and I am a student at the Conservatory of the Ozarks. Today, I will be singing a song called Low Life by Poppy.
Conservatory of the Ozarks, and I will be singing Dear Future Husband by Megan Trainor.
Thank you.
then I'll let you try and rock my body right. Even if I was wrong, you know I'm never wrong. Why disagree? Why disagree?
Jacob. I'm a student of the Conservatory of the Ozarks, and today I will be playing River Flows in You by Yuruma.
Conservatory of the Ozarks, and I will be performing Can't Help Falling in Love, styled by Haley Reinhardt.
Thank you. I'm Andy Quinn. I'm going to sing a song called You're Nobody Till Somebody Loves You. I'm also a conservatory student. Oh, you are nobody till somebody loves you. You're nobody till somebody cares. Now you may be king, you may possess the world and its gold, but gold will never buy you happiness when you're growing old. You know the world is the same. You'll never change it. Just as sure as the stars shine above, now you're nobody until somebody comes and loves you. So find
Ozarks. I will be performing tomorrow from the musical Annie. The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs. Sorrow till there's none. When I'm stroking the day that's gray and lonely, I just take out my chin and grin and say, oh, the sun's tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Tomorrow, I love you.
Catherine, I'm a student at the Conservatory of the Ozarks, and after that lovely performance, I thought we'd shake things up a little bit. In honor of the cooler weather, hopefully, and the spooky season on the horizon, I thought I'd do a villain song from a rock opera created by the Proto Men. This is The Hounds, sung by the main villain, Dr. Wily, and if there are some Mega Man fans in the crowd, you're gonna recognize that name. Now, I have one request for the crowd before we begin. When I give this signal, I want y'all to scream, "What was her name?" You ready? Let's do this.
Forget who plugged this city in. Good morning, almost good afternoon. My name is Sarah Smith, and I'm a student with Miss Heather at the Conservatory, and today I'm going to be singing Something More, which was recorded by Sugarland.
Student of the Conservatory of the Ozarks, and I will be singing I Put a Spell on You from Hocus Pocus. Kind of welcomes us into the Halloween spirit, and I get the honor of saying goodbye to you all to end out our show this evening. A spell on you, and now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I lie. All been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back, and there's hell to pay. I put a spell on you, and now. Helen, what's yours? I put a spell on you, and now you're gone. Oh, when we fell on you,
Well, thank you again, everybody, for listening. We have been Conservatory of the Ozarks! Wow, I'm just like listening and I'm like, these are my students! I can't believe I even know these people. They sound so good. So thank you for all of your hard work learning your songs. And I can't wait to hear everybody at the Halloween recital very soon, wearing amazing costumes. Enjoy the rest of Cider Days. We'll see you next year, Cider Days!